The man in that beige hat is not happy. And
forced to leave his seat, which is clearly very angry about now. But now that I believe the strategy is becoming prevalent here, Cobalt looking for a count-out victory. The Piedmontians firmly in the back pocket of right now.
Well, he is almost the mayor of this town.
Yes, almost. But now getting by a little help from his friends, I believe. Right. The Wonder Years taught us anything. They got him over the rail. That's all they can do right now. He's better than the rest on his own. Not sure where the sheriff's at 17.
Is he able to help him there over the fence, which has taken a lot of damage and will clearly impair tomorrow's petting zoo.
Rolls in on 19. There's going to be feet everywhere. It's going to be anarchy. Now turning him over with a half grab. Not sitting all the way back on him, but maybe torquing the knee there. Can't quite see from our vantage point.
Once known as the crowbar when executed by the repo man.
You hear that Southern hospitality, Mike? Please don't tap. Please.
That's right.
Manners.